going to do is I'm going to be pulling you mostly through, kind of letting me pull you.
Okay.
When we get to the point where you're leaning towards a tree, I'm going to stack rocks and traction boards pulling the body away.
Got it.
And I'm going to winch inch by inch. Because the winch is slow and controlled. Driving is not.
Okay.
Going to be a heavy pull, so nobody's got to run and hide, but it's just basically I'm just helping you with traction, so it's going to be a 2,000 pound pull. There's not going to be anything of worth going, wow, it's heavy, but I still need everybody just to stand back. So you guys are good right where you're standing, you guys just over by in this little corner. So with you right now, you can have it in one. Just don't give it any throttle. Just kind of let it, once I put tension on it. Between the trees so I can come over and look, just to give you a heads up. Okay. Now just hang tight there, let me come look. Put tension. Now foot off the brake. Okay, mirror out. I'll be looking on the body. Okay. Now. Okay. So now, are you on the brake? Okay. I'm going to power out and it's going to post backwards. Use the brake to post it back till you're not touching anymore, okay? Okay, then hang tight.
Okay, hang tight a sec. right, are you ready? Okay, watch your door handle. Did you keep your wheels just the way they are? You watch that door handle. Is it touching it? Okay. How hard is it on it? Okay, I'm gonna go this far. And do me a favor, turn just a little to the driver's side. Right there. Okay, watch your handle. Okay, hold on. It's pulling hard enough. It's dragging the brakes. Okay, ready? Okay. Not yet, we're not. Gonna pitch it one more time to the driver's side. That's what we gotta watch. See? Okay. I'm gonna go forward like 6 more inches. Are we good? Still good?
Good.
Stop.
Good.
Okay. Let me pull your front end up. You're okay with dragging. And, oh. Okay, hold on the brake.
Come on.
Okay.
Good job, man.
You gotta be able to anticipate what it's gonna do.